Kristen, Blaine, it is a blast out here last night, even today. Now, we're standing outside of Mincer's. They've owned this store for four generations, but for the first time in history, they can finally sell t-shirts that say national champions. History made. Now we need the gear to prove it.
I woke up dancing in my bed.
UVA fans unite in the street, and as the sun comes up, they flock to Mincer's to get championship apparel for the whole family.
This one is for my little brother. He's a senior in high school, hopefully coming here next year. This one is for my mom.
The shirts are piling up, but flying off the shelves just as fast.
Who are you picking out shirts for today?
My wife.
How many are you getting? You got a couple in your hands there. Okay. One for you, one for her?
Yeah, one for each of us. I think she likes this color the most, but I want to make sure that there's just so many options.
And it's not just locals in line.
I was here at 7:45 this morning, got my first shirt, and now I've come back to get extra.
Everyone wants their piece of history. It has been exciting here for the past at least 24 hours when we first got here. Now, later on tonight, that's the big event over at the John Paul Jones Arena. We were there last night for that free watch party. We'll be there again tonight as the fans out here welcome their team home. So make sure you stay here and on WTKR.com for all your coverage. For now, we're live in Charlottesville. I'm Rachel Cardin, News 3.